It's Trina, and I thought I would do an unboxing today because I had a package just mysteriously show up on my doorstep, and I was definitely not expecting this. This was sent to me from Penguin, and it looks like it's promo for Sarah Dessen's new book, Once and For All. The box says this is available on June 6th of this year, so I'm guessing this is an advanced copy. And this box looks bigger than for just like one book in it, so I thought there might be more things in it, and why not unbox it on camera. Oh, there's a box inside the box. I'm not gonna lie, I'm really excited about this because I have seen so many booktubers like do unboxings where they're sent a little box like this to promote a book, and I'm always like, that looks so cute and so cool. And this is the first time we've ever gotten one. It's got SD on it for Sarah Dessen, I'm assuming, because those aren't my initials. I mean, obviously it's for Sarah Dessen. I'm just being weird because I don't know what to say when I do unboxings. We're sending you this special box as a save the date for YA queen Sarah Dessen's newest novel, Once and For All. As bubbly as champagne and as delectable as wedding cake, this love story set in the world of wedding planning is richly satisfying, full of humor and romance, and has an ending both perfect and imperfect, just like life itself. Inside the box is this little set of postcards, so like they're already ready for you to just stick a stamp on and write on them and mail them, and they all have different quotes from various Sarah Dessen books. There's also a little bag of chocolate candies, a wooden picture frame, and finally, the book itself. This is an advanced copy. Again, this one is coming out on June 6th, and I have a confession to make. I have actually never, ever read anything by Sarah Dessen. I know that I am so behind on the times. She's an incredibly huge author that a lot of people know of, and a lot of people have read tons of her books because she has a ton of books, but I have never read anything by her. So I would actually love for you guys to tell me what is your favorite Sarah Dessen book, and since I've never read anything by her before, which book of hers do you think would be a good starting place? I will be reading this one, so this will probably be the first Sarah Dessen book that I read. I really think this premise is something that I would be interested in because I am married. I have planned a wedding. I remember how chaotic that process was. So this one is very intriguing to me because I feel like I will be able to relate to it. Let me know what your favorite Sarah Dessen book is. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the comments. Bye!